Hi, my name is Eric Hutchins, and when I was 30 years old, I successfully launched my own television channel in Park City, Utah. A little while back, I was in Salt Lake City at the head end where the cable company pipes in my channel to the system. And I look over and I see a microphone pointing at a radio. And I said to the Comcast engineer, "What is that?" And he said, "Oh, that's Draper Utah's channel." I couldn't believe it. So I went back and I looked at the channel where I grew up in Massachusetts, Channel 8. I said, "What are they doing?" They're still doing the same thing they were doing when I was 10 years old. They're playing a still frame of the recycling pickup with some music. Flashback, 1980. When cable television first arrived in the early 1980s, the cable companies had one big dilemma. How do they convince the local townships to let them dig up the public land to lay the cable? The answer? Promise the local governments that as part of their franchise agreement, they would give them their own channel on the dial. Along with giving them a channel, they would also give them the necessary equipment to operate their new asset. And this was great technology for 1980. Why are they stuck in 1980? Because local governments are not in the television business. Why is this an untapped market? Because bigger television engineering firms never found it profitable. And why is it profitable now? Because the technology has progressed to the point of profitability. Enter Muni TV. We are upgrading local television to the 21st century. We will make operating the local government channel as easy as uploading a video to YouTube. This is how it will look. The computer we sell to the municipal government is stored at the cable company's head end. This computer plays a video playlist that is set up by the person in charge of the Muni TV channel. This playlist is only accessible to that person. But the whole community has access to the website where they can supply content to that playlist. Muni TV, upgrading local television to the 21st century.